Right where I want you. Thank you.
Prepare yourself.
Something nearby.
Sorcery will be the death of us all.
Thank you.
Focus.
hammer should be with us shortly. If any seekers survive, we'll have to deal with them.
Thank you. Thank you.
right where I want you.
Thank you. ready.
You
is mine.
Thank you. Quite the mess you've made here. I'm Malady, and you're...
She steps forward, grabs you behind the neck with alarming strength, and pulls you close. She sniffs twice, her nose at your ear, then bites, piercing the lobe with a needle-sharp fang. She releases you and grins, running tongue over teeth.
Godwoken. I'm Malady, as I said. I'm here to help you get off this island, and you're what gets some of us out of bed each morning. What do you make of that? Of course not. Not you. You're an independent, right? Well, first things first.
She peers at you closely, a knowing squint in her eye.
Tell me, which of those little gods did you meet? And what did they teach you?
Her eyes go wide.
Go on then. Show me what he taught you. I don't. Now go on. Hey, that stings.
She examines her hands, where the skin sizzles slightly beneath their newfound aura. As the spell fades, the skin heals once more. Her whole body seems to relax.
You really are Godwoken. I'm happy. How unbecoming. Come then, we set sail, your destiny awaits, etc. You'll have to ask the Meister about that. She's dying to meet you.
Malady beckons you to the boat.
After you, darling. As you wish.